Ishpeming's police department is asking for the public's assistance in locating a four-wheeler that was stolen Tuesday night near the Marquette Street area. It's a red Honda 2000 350 Rancher with new mudlight tires, a champion winch, and a light bar mounted on the front. If anyone has any information, contact the Ishpeming Police Department at 906-486-4416.